four lines, and they're gonna start with run, chin up, pull over. Go ahead, run, chin up, pull over. And they're gonna count out if they make it. Count it out if you make it. A little louder. What number are we at?
Seven.
All right, and our goal was 12. All right, now we're gonna move to step forward. Hands on the bar, no jumping. Chin up, pullovers, our goal is 12. Go ahead. As the coach, you'll be standing up close to them and counting loud with them and encouraging them. Now we can focus a little more on technique. All right, are we at 12? Okay, now we're gonna go to level one. Head over to this first low bar right here, closest to me. Level ones, you're gonna do cast back hip circle. And go ahead, two at a time on the bar. Make sure we're counting the number out. Alright, that's good. Let's move to level twos. Come over here. Level ones, go back. Okay, same with level twos. Cast back hip circles. Our goal is 12. Go ahead. Level twos, you can jump right up to support if you want. That's good, and then they would go to their goal number. All right, let's go to level ones. Now we're going to the high bar and trying our back hip circles. Go ahead. And they would do the same thing, getting to whatever their goal is on their own. Level twos, come to this bar in front. You're gonna try single leg shoot throughs, two at a time. If you're in line, scooch back. Go ahead. They can either cut back or just kind of hop down. Right now we're just working on getting as many done in the 2 minutes that we're doing it. All right, now everyone grab their pit and lay down on the mats facing me. So towards the end of our 2 minute rotation, we'll do a little conditioning circuit. Lay out flat, pit above your ears. They're only gonna do a set of five. You're then we'll move to put it in front of you and get in push-up position. Spread out so that you have enough room. And then why don't you guys count this one all together? I want your chest touching the cube. Let's go down 5 times. Go ahead. And have the whole group count together. And as the coach, you take down, up, down, up. Good.